It can sometimes feel overwhelming to think about yourself in a profession that's not about you. We cannot ignore investigating our why. It cannot be set aside or assumed, because at the core of your why is your humanity. Understanding this helped me to rephrase a common statement that has defined my entire being. I am a teacher. When I sat in my why, my pain, my story, my trauma, when I processed it with myself, my therapist, my friends, my colleagues, I was able to come to the realization that I am not a teacher. Instead, I am a human being that teaches. That's a crucial distinction.